and you're gonna have the nerve to laugh and joke when teacher's trying to teach you? You got the nerve to act a fool when somebody cares about you? You talking while I'm talking? Do you know if I go to a Jewish school, them kids quiet? If I go to a white school, them kids quiet? If I go to a Latino school, they quiet. The only kids that disrespect me is black kids. That's it. My own are the only ones that disrespect me. I walk in any other school, they like, they go E.T. We taking note. I come home. You talking. You capping jokes. You think something funny. Look how we living. Ain't nothing funny. Ain't nothing funny, y'all. Look, when I got my PhD, what embarrassed me, I'm in there, they asking me, like, what's wrong with our urban schools? Like, why you asking me? I'm in classes like you in class. The teachers want to know, professors want to know, well, why are your kids, what's the problem in the school system? I'm embarrassed, y'all. I'm a grown man. I'm embarrassed that they talk about y'all. And you know why I'm embarrassed? Because what they don't know is you ain't even trying when you take the test. You didn't give your best. They think you dumb. You ain't dumb. You can't take our people from Africa and put us in the diaspora and spread us all over the world and we survived slavery and we can't pass a test? Come on. I ain't stupid. You take everything from us and we still survive? And you gonna tell me we can't learn how to write? Have you lost your mind? We are survivors. That's all we do is survive. And you're going to come and tell me you can't take a test. No, you can take the test. The problem is, when you take the test, you barely take the test. I challenge you to go in there and get that doggone piece of paper and that pencil and do your best.